Come on, we almost there.
No, no, no. I gotta stop. Put me down. Put me down.
There's a village. I'll go ahead and make sure the place is secured.
All right, but be careful.
You know me. Hello? Damn. Place must have been abandoned years ago. Holy shit. Someone must have gotten in a fight with the Covenant. Hell of a fight. That's what we want. Comms. Beautiful. Hey guys! It's clear! You can come on out!
What'd you find?
Comms! Come on! Get it up here! It's safe, come on! We'll be fine! Relax for a while, alright? We're gonna go call for evac.
Well, hurry, I'm not jogging back to base.
Don't worry. I'll make sure Pelican comes, get to the proper medical attention. Don't worry. Okay, once he's set. Alright, so that's it. Command, command. This is Agent Carmine. Anyone read? Oh, shit. Guys, bad news. Fucking antenna must be down. It's not connecting to the satellite well. I'll be right back, guys, okay?
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere.
Well, there it is. Wow. Fuck. Well, this is gonna take me a while. Wonderful, I was not expecting that. Alright, so that's up. Alright. Why the fuck is it not connecting the transmitter for? It must be a different bypass. Motherfucker, I knew this job wouldn't be easy enough to handle. It's fucking annoying though. Well, figure out the solution. Up we go. Got you, you son of a bitch. Alright. Hey, David! I got comms back online.
It took you long enough. I gave Dakota some biofoam, so he's stable for now.
Okay. I'm gonna try the comms again. Command, you copy. This is Agent Carmine. Anyone receiving? This is Agent Carmine. I need Coulson. Yeah, we did. The pilot leader said something about we're traitors. And are we dealing with fucking pirates, sir?
You were not supposed to make it out of there alive.
You did not answer my question.
Son, we have been for centuries. And you and Wu killing our men.
You sent this there, sir! bullshit! You're a fucking liar! You told us to go kill pirates, not rescue people! Dakota and David and I are fucking wounded because of you!
You will go to jail the rest of your life.
You will go to fucking jail.
That's the hard way. Alright, Marcus Carmine, you and your family are terminated.
Fuck. It's all a fucking lie? We did that fucking mission for nothing? For nothing?! Jesus fucking Christ. We're all alone out here now. Jesus.
Contact!
What happened? God damn it, David, come on! Don't you fucking die on me, brother, come on! Go, we gotta go, come on! Come on! Fucking UMC! It's a goddamn assassin! Come on! He's gonna come after us, come on, we gotta go, brother, come on! Get up!
No. 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 No.
Come on, Dakota's dead. Can't do anything about it. Come on, you're not. I'm not giving up on you.
Just leave me, okay?
No. No. That's not. We go together. As a family. We're a fucking family.
I'm not gonna make it out of here alive, bro. You promise to get Jesse out of this? Take my tags and my AR. Don't let it go. That I love them. And that I love you, brother.
No. No. You're gonna make it. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Don't talk silly like that. You'll be fine.
For once, I get to give you an order. Get the fuck out of here and leave me.
No. I'm not leaving you. We're flying to the end. This is the end here.
Thank you. you, motherfucker! Die, you fucking shit!
Retribution.
Jesse, you there? Please come in.
Jesus, Marcus, where the hell have you been? Colson is saying there's a group of rogue agents out there.
Yeah, I know. There's no time to explain. Look, this is what you need you to do. You should get at, pack your fucking things, get the hell out of there. Get a Pelican. Come down on this transmission!
Marcus, repeat that, Les!
Ah, fuck! Fuck! Jesse! Jesse, you there? Fuck! Fuck! Motherfucking comms! Fuck! I'm all alone now. God. Not Jesse. Fucking Colson. Must have jammed the goddamn comms. Who else can I turn to? I don't even think the UNSC can even help me. Should I all I done? I don't think they're even gonna trust me anymore. Well, the UNSC is the truth. I know the truth now. This whole war is a fucking lie from the start. I have to call them at least. I'm don't trust.
That's true. Well, you're gonna see command. You're gonna see command. Is there anyone receiving?
This is UNC Command. Identify.
This is Marcus Carmine. I need to speak with Admiral Briggs immediately.
On whose authority?
Tell her. Tell him an old friend of hers.
Who's this?
It's Marcus.
Why did you go on their side?
I was lied to. I don't have much time until you obviously come find me. Just as okay?
Are your family okay? Oh god, I'm sorry.
Look, I don't have anywhere else to go. Can you just please help me out, Briggs? You're the only one I can trust in the UNSC right now. Miranda. Don't bullshit me here. Look, I want to join the UNSC, but it's also got to be on my own terms as well. I know I've been bitchy with you in the past, and also I have info on the UMC. Some classified shit. You're gonna want this.
Hold on for a minute.
Miranda, please.
Stand by. Okay, Aaron.
What's the catch?
Well, recently we had a battleship called the UNSC Fortress, and it was stolen. Our drones picked up Commander Coulson and Jessica there with two others. Get the data from Coulson. Do not kill Coulson yet. We are working on a counter-op for this war. Do it, and you'll be part of us and Jesse too. Get her. You get her out of this.
You must go along
all reports to me only.
Yes, ma'am, I got it. I'll take care of it.